In this video, you will see how to add header and footer for all pages in Word document. As you can see, I have added header on all the pages and footer on all the pages. Let's get started. First, you need to go to the View tab, and under the View tab, select the option Multiple Pages. So you can see all the pages at once in this document. You can zoom in and zoom out if you have more pages. Now to add header and footer, you need to go to the Insert tab here, and you will see the option of header. You can use the templates available here, but if you want to add your own header, a custom header, then click on Edit Header and click in the header region. Type the header what you want and select the header. Go to the Home tab and click on Bold if you want to make it bold and increase the font size. Now as you can see, as we type, the header is appearing on the preceding pages as well. So you don't need to do anything extra, it will just appear like this. And for the footer, you just have to click on the footer area and type footer just like header. And after typing, as you can see, the footer is also appearing on all the pages. You can customize the footer as well. After inserting header and footer on all the pages, just double click inside the document anywhere. Go back to the View tab and click on one page. So now as you can see, we have header and footer on all the pages in the Word document. Now check out these useful videos related to header and footer. Click on that like button, comment below and let me know if this video solved your problem. And don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon.